Marcus Tompkins. I'm a junior. My major is electronic media, communication, concentration, digital media, and I am a graphic designer. I started graphic designs in, I believe, like 2007. I was in 10th grade. I went to Overton High School, which was a performing arts school. So I was in the visual arts program, and I thought it would be something different rather than doing painting and drawing, and I just wanted to try out something different. I started doing it, and I liked it. I want to say a time of like discouragement, like I would say probably the only way I would felt that way was like actually trying to eventually find my own style. But like just when somebody see my graphic, I want them to actually understand that it's my graphic. So like for instance, like you see somebody graphic that they're more famous for their stuff or their style. I think with me, my style is like I can basically do anything. I don't want my style to be like a certain style or like a certain way you look at it. Oh, there's Marcus. I honestly want you to just look at him like, I don't know who did it, honestly. It could have been a little bit of everybody, but then you can go back and find out that I did it. I just want my design to be a 360 style. Currently right now, I work with a lot of upcoming companies doing like logos, flyers, business cards. Basically, like I would call myself like a brander for people. Like I can personally like brand you for a coming up like show or something like that. If I had to choose another field, I would say photography. Only reason because everybody has a different like mindset of their own view of the world, of life. And so like after looking through the camera with myself and actually like capturing my own images, I just like the style of it. I've been doing photography since my senior year of high school. I started out doing photography basically like I became the school photographer. I forgot how it happened, but I was taking a photography class my senior year, and basically like my teacher liked what I was doing, and as you know, the principal saw me doing it. Then it just went from there, and I just started liking what I was doing. This, you know, I figured out how to get me my first camera my freshman year. And I went from there, like, starting to doing photo shoots to doing event photography. Honestly, I want to work for Nike or, like, a company in that type of field just because they have, I would say, like, their top marketing strategies of, like, they basically do everything. In the future, I want to work for a major corporation of, like, graphic design firm, or possibly make my own firm. And with that including doing like printing, websites, basically everything.